Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
More than other Uruk, yet I always miss the executions. Someone has to patrol the area.
It is not them I seek, but what they carry.
I will save them nonetheless.
Don't be blinded by your emotions. The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Should I show their insides the light of day? Break their spirits, then their backs!
Your will is mine.
It is yours, master.
Gondorians are invaders. Let us scourge! These villains take our land, but no more! Now, we take them back, and we take their lives as well!
You are made to be cowed by terror.
Kill me, but darkness shall never rule Middle-earth!
The neck? The head? The gut?
Gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save you.
The end is too quick!
Whatever it was, it doesn't dare face me.
Look at these soft skin.
Mine is the sight that will pierce your mortal will.
Not today. The time of man is over.
Split them in half.
You want to see how much they bleed? You've come to the right place!
Let your hand be guided by silver.
Should I show their insides the light of day?
Hail Mordor, Queen of the Shore! She will avenge us!
Gondorians are
witness the flame and be led to your redemption.
These villains take our lands, but no more. Now we take them back, and we take their lives as well.
My eyes are yours.
Look at all the upsets. if the Shaw send you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the Orcs spotted
us. I told you, her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
It is one thing to kill these Uruk, it is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.